Hey, this is Mocha Product Manager Martin Brennan with another quick tip. Tracking jumpy or fast-moving shots can cause the search spline to either move off target or give you the dreaded error, one or more layers was not tracked properly. Now, rather than throwing your laptop out the window, there can be a quick solution. Make the search area values bigger. And that's it. Now, you can choose to either stop the video or watch on to learn the why and how. The search area parameters set how far to look where the thing you're tracking will be next. These values are defined in pixels, horizontally and vertically. By default, this is automatically set for you and is a percentage value of the source image. While in most cases this value will be fine, when there are more erratic or fast-moving shots, the automatic search area may not be enough and we have to define it manually. To do this, we simply click the checkbox to toggle off auto search area and enter a higher value manually. Then we retrack. Now Mocha will look further for the track area and is less likely to slip. Now, of course, this won't work for every scenario. Fast-moving shots can also obliterate detail or obscure the thing you're tracking beyond recognition. But if a jumpy or fast shot is giving you grief, try increasing the search area first. As always, if you want to learn more about Mocha, come and visit us at borisfx.com, where you can find free training videos, official documentation, BorisFX news, artist insights, and so much more.